So yeah, it's 5:38 a.m. and I believe I'm gonna make this my Vlogmas video. So I'm kicking off Vlogmas. I am headed to the mall because today is candle day at Bath and Body. See, I haven't had my coffee at Bath and Body Works. Let's just start this over. Okay guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Suwan. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Today is Vlogmas. Happy Vlogmas, guys. Christmas is, well, I told y'all that in my intro video if y'all watched it, my favorite holiday. So let's just get into it. So yeah, I am headed to 12 Oaks to meet Brittany. And we're gonna do some shopping, so I'm gonna vlog. I'm so excited. So yeah, I will see you guys at the mall. Bye. So excited. I'm hot. It's hot. Look, I'm hot. Like I'm sweating. Literally. This is like a workout. Alright, so I got 12 candles and I need to figure out how did we get 12 candles? Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering this sample prayer.
Do.
Wait, this looks so cute. Yes. Thank you. Oh my god.
I'm tapped out.
You want me both?
I did not get 8 candles.
I got 7. I told myself 5. Brittany, where's my box?
Wait, I lost the coffee. Hold up.
It has to be over there. We lost my coffee. We got it. I'm like, oh no, we need this. Thank you. But I wanted to give people some Christmas gifts too.
Oh, that's
so I might get a little bit more.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Like maybe 3 more. I'm just gonna spend $100. Like, fuck it.
I'll look for a coupon.
I have a coupon. You can use mine.
Can I?
Yes. Yeah, so 20% off your entire purchase. So.
But you can use it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So just send me your money or whatever.
Oh, you're just gonna do everything?
Yeah,
okay.
I might have to do it. Or we could ask them.
Yeah,
but
I'm gonna ask. Like, girl.
Right. Listen, if it's one thing me and Brittany gonna do is maneuver.
We don't get a coupon.
We don't get a discount.
Okay. Like, come on.
Look at Brittany being a trooper. I know them bags heavy.
This is a workout.
Yeah. So I guess something Christmassy, of course.
Yes.
For like just little gifts to throw in people's stuff. It was this one. Tis the season,
oh,
I think.
We got that one.
I didn't get it.
Maybe it was another.
I know. It's so hard. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Wait. I just want this glass top right here.
Ooh,
look at this.
Wait a second. Hold up.
I want the glass top. It looks so pretty.
That is so cute. That
smells
good.
Okay. A fireplace.
Oh.
It smells like the one that we like, the vanilla.
Just not as like intense.
Yeah.
Damn.
I just like the top. This
lady said she loved black tie. I heard her talking about it.
This one?
I remember you said that. You liked it?
Yeah.
I think it was a good guy candle.
I think, yeah, I got this one for Matthew.
Okay. I'm gonna get this one. Probably this one. And Land of the Sweet.
Yeah. Sugar Plum Fairy is
not. Yeah. See what winter smells like. Damn. Did you smell winter? I like winter too.
Yes. This is like really Paris Cafe. Like this actually smells like.
It's one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Like, over the summer they had one and they like mixed it with vanilla or it was something.
Vanilla with that one.
And it was like way better. I can't find it.
It's actually like,
like somebody smells too much like soap. I don't like it. I hate my life. I hate my life. I hate that I gotta spend so much money. I'll never have no self-control.
Listen, I probably do, but then they're gonna tell me about myself and I don't know about myself. So
right.
What am I paying money for someone to tell me?
Exactly. Which one is that with? I know.
In the fucking choke.
I know. This is our candle.
Like I never smelt it before.
This is our candle. I love it. Yes. Oh. It's giving like morning in a super like cold area, I guess, like you're going skiing or something. I don't know. This is what it's giving.
Like the
yes.
Whole
yes. Yes. I should probably get a second one. You got two, right? You got three? Well, I got marshmallow fireside, so maybe I don't need to do two of the smoked vanilla. Because marshmallow fireside kind of has that same like burnt smell to it too, but it's sweeter.
Yeah, I want one of those. I like that.
Okay. Look at Brittany switching out the lid.
Because we gotta get what we want.
Her. Exactly. Her. Oh, the marshmallow? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I think I know what I want. I like the black tie.
Yeah, that one for sure.
I'm gonna get that one for somebody. I'm not gonna say his name. We said Sugar Plum Fairy. I think that's cute. What's under the Christmas tree? That smells good too. Yeah. We go buy every single candle in here. Like, just give us the whole store. We'll take one of everything. Let me see. I smelled it earlier.
Isn't it just like it literally smells like a cookie?
We got Mary Cookie. That's the one that we got. That smells literally. It was over here too. Yeah, I'm curious to see what. Vanilla snowflake is not given. I did like peppermint sugar cookie. I actually might get this one for a gift. But do a lot of people like peppermint?
I feel like if it's like sweet enough, like if it's not maybe too minty.
Yeah. What's cedar and suede? Hold up. It smells good, but it's just really light.
Yeah, strong enough.
But that would have been better if it was more.
Like, as soon as I open this lid, I need to smell it.
Right, yeah. Plano does not smell like that. It smells soapy. Like, this is supposed to be flannel.
Ooh.
Does it smell like soap?
Yeah. Like detergent.
Nah. The no for me. Okay, I'm just making sure I'm not forgetting anything. I might be dead. I ain't even gonna lie. I'll probably be back in here this weekend. Like, I know I said I wasn't coming back. Right. Okay, I think I like this peppermint one. All right,
right, that's it. We're done. We're out of here.
Let me see what this looks like.
White tea and sage smells really good. That's cute. Y'all, this one right here literally smells like bread. Like, it's not allowed in my house. And this one smells like a bundt cake. That one's not allowed. And this one too. It really smells like bacon. We can't have those problems in my home. Nah, I know this gonna smell weird. Just say, this drug says mashed potatoes, homemade, ready, right, stuffing. If you buy this, you fool.
What it? No. Mm-mm. That's like that candy bacon, what they was trying to do, what they thought they were doing, yes, but did not do. Yeah, no, that's
not no, it's a no for me. Ooh, okay, this might be my kind of party right here. Crisp morning air. No, it's not. Did I try crisp candy cane? Oh, wait. I think it was.
We have it.
Let me see. Actually, this one smells really good. Oh my god, this one smells so good. Thank you.
Which one?
Coffee and whiskey. Mm.
Stop smelling stuff. Please.
I know,
please,
she brought it to me.
Oh my gosh.
We got some good stuff.
Stop talking to you for the rest of the day.
Nice, yeah, I felt when you took me to Aritzia.
I know.
We have a 20% coupon. Can we use that on this?
Yeah.
Okay.
It has to be two separate transactions because we can only do a max of 18 on one, so you can only use 20% on one person.
Okay. But can we use it multiple times?
No. No.
Hold on. I get so many emails.
I'm trying to type in.
Okay, give me your three. Hold on, give me four actually, because that lady gave me an extra one, but I'm not gonna get it.
Oh.
Because okay. That's like exceeding my limit.
I don't know. What do you think about this one? I feel like this one kind of smells like this one. Thank you. This is the one I'm trying to think about.
The Mary Cookie one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love it. Okay,
these are my four.
It smells like cake batter, kind of.
Yes.
Okay, these are your four.
Yeah.
All right. So this is my bag. Yeah. I mean, I got your four.
Okay.
Okay. I got enough.
Okay.
I got more than enough.
Points to redeem for up to a 1659 and get Mary exclusives like early access to sales events, plus a welcome offer for signing up. You can even get points for today's purchase. Just download the app or ask an associate at checkout.
What's yours?
Oh, okay.
This was a workout. Oh my god. Literally. I know, we both said, we're gonna do five. Bye guys, thank you, you too, bye. Thank you, you too. I'm just gonna set you down right here real quick.
Annoying, like literally.
All right, let's go. Come on. Brittany getting all the content. Yes.
Yes.
Hey, let me just tell y'all, because I'm gonna try to get this video up by tonight. Ooh, tomorrow's the last day for candle day. I'm doing Vlogmas, so make sure y'all come to 12 Oaks Bath and Body Works because they were so sweet.
They were
like literally.
Yes.
They were the best. They over here giving people hugs. Okay. This is how I like to be greeted, customer service. We got too much energy. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. This is actually really fun though. We gotta do this again. You know what I was thinking the other day? I was like, whenever like we get married, I know my husband is not gonna be able to stand me hanging out with Brittany. He's gonna be like, you going out with Brittany again? Give me that credit card. Give me that credit card. Oh, hell, dog, because it's who we are.
Trouble.
We are so bad for each other.
My mom said all the time, like, Brittany, I hate shopping with you because you're such an enabler.
You are. We don't have no self-control.
None.
All right,
my dear.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. I'll just look at the rest of you later. All right. See ya. Drive safe. Bye. That was a workout. What time was it? That was so much fun, though. It's 7:07, so we was in there for an hour. But when I tell you I'm sweating, literally, like, yeah, we definitely did some damage. So I'm gonna show you guys my candles when I get some strength later. And yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it for my Vlogmas day. Yay, that was so much fun though. So I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, so I'm back at home. As you guys saw, we had a ton of fun this morning. We got up at 5 o'clock to be at the store. They open at 6. If you guys cannot, because I'm gonna try to get this video uploaded today. This is Vlogmas day one, okay? If you guys cannot shop today, it's Friday, December 2nd. The sale does go on until end of the day tomorrow, Saturday, December 3rd. So, and a lady also told me, she was like, you know, if you have to come back tomorrow, that's totally fine, because some things that we sell out, we're gonna restock with like new candles, like new, like different scents. So they really like to keep the momentum going. And the energy was just amazing this morning. If you guys are in Detroit, definitely go to 12 Oaks, because the girls there were like super sweet, super helpful. Like, we had so much fun with them. They were taking pictures for us and everything. They were awesome. I'm just gonna get right into the video and just show you guys what I purchased. I'm gonna start with just like some OGs of mine, like things that are usually on sale all year round. Like, not on sale, but you know, they sell them, they have them in stock pretty much all year round, or for like majority of the year. And these are just like two of them, like, are like my favorite scents. The first one is the Sugar Lemon Zest. I love this one. It's either this one or the Limoncello one. I usually like rotate between the two of them. It just smells so lemony and like fresh, and I just love that scent in my home. It just smells very like clean, like, and it's, I feel like it's a neutral scent. Like, it's not a summery scent, it's not a springtime, like it's an all year round kind of scent. So it has tangy Sorrento lemons, bright lemon zest, fresh sugar cane with natural essential oils. Very good. One of my faves. The second one would be the Marshmallow Fireside. I love this one. This one always stays in my collection, literally. So it really gives campfire, like you're roasting marshmallows, like it really does. This one has toasted marshmallows, smoldering woods, fire roasted vanilla, crystallized amber with natural essential oils. And yes, I can smell all of it. Oh my gosh, it just has that like crisp, like burnt scent to it that I like, oh my gosh. This is more like a wintertime fall scent, but I don't care. Like, if I see it in the summer, I'm getting it. And by the way, this candle does smell a little subtle, like at first when you do sniff it, but it burns really well. Like, you can definitely smell it. It's very intense, which I really like. Yeah, it's one more, but this is a new one, but I was really going off of something with this one here. So I love Paris Cafe. That is one of my faves because it's like this really like chocolatey like scent to it. So over the summer, because they did not have it today, I looked up and down throughout the store for this. The Cinnamon Spice Vanilla in Paris Cafe. If you guys see it, definitely get it. If you like chocolate, this is it. So I was telling the associate, because she picked up Paris Cafe for me, she's like, do you guys want to sniff like coffee and chocolate? That's what it smells like. I'm like, yeah, you know, she's like, just clean out your senses. And I was like, actually, I'm looking for Paris Cafe, but over the summer, you guys had it mixed with something, and I just could not remember it until I got home and I found it. This one has rich roasted coffee, vanilla cream, ground cinnamon, and sugar crystals with natural essential oils. I love this. And as you can see, I really love it because I didn't burn it like that. I knew it was limited, so I try not to burn them as much. She suggested this one to me. She's like, well, I don't have that, but I have this one. Coffee and whiskey. So this is one of the candles that me and Brittany bought, because Brittany smelled it and she loved it. Yeah, it's cute. So this one has bold Irish whiskey, a splash of vanilla, and a hint of coffee. That's exactly what it smells like. It's a cute, like, nice, subtle, like, if you like the smell of coffee scent. I love coffee, so. So that's pretty much it for, like, the candles that I typically just like to purchase all year round. I'm gonna get into the holiday ones. We're gonna start with my fave. This is my favorite one. And then I gave it to Brittany, and she smelled it, and she was like, yes. So she got, like, two of these. So this is the smoked vanilla whiskey. This one really has like that burnt, like crisp smell to it. Like, this is how I described it to Brittany in the store. I was like, it's really giving like we're on a ski trip or something. And we got up super early, so you know it's that crisp like morning air scent. That you can smell like the fireplace or something being put out or something. That's what it gives. Oh my gosh. So the notes in this are dark oak, bourbon reserve, and smoked vanilla with natural essential oils. I love. Like, I seriously love. I actually might go back and get another one because this is probably gonna be limited. The next one I got was, there we go. So the Tipsy Elf. It's very creamy. So my mom sniffed this. She was like, people are saying that this is supposed to be like eggnog and they just changed the name of it. I remember when Bath & Body Works had the eggnog candle. And I love eggnog, so that's probably why I was just so drawn to the scent. But I think the name is super cute too, like Tipsy Elf. It makes sense, like because people definitely put alcohol in their eggnog, so yeah. That's what it smells like. Let's see. It's Merry Vanilla, Jolly Nutmeg, a Sneaky Elf with a heavy splash of rum with natural essential oils. Yeah, see, I knew it before I even read the notes. So that's super cute. These candles are so hard to get out of the thingy. Okay. So this is actually, I'm going to put this in somebody's gift because I thought this was perfect for a gift. So this is the Strawberry Snowflakes. Yes. So I love the packaging on this. That's why I thought it was perfect for a Christmas gift, like a cute little stocking stuffer. I like that it smells fruity, but it's not like too fruity. It's not super sugary or anything. So this one has juicy strawberry, whipped cream, iced bergamot with natural essential oils. This is perfect for like a girl gift if you wanna, this is cute. Okay, this is another gift. But this one is for a guy because I felt like it smells so good. Black tie. There we go. Black tie. But it's kind of masculine. And I'm tired of buying, what is it, teakwood and mahogany or something for the boys in my life. Like every year I throw that in their gifts. And I'm like, okay, let's switch it up. So this one, I'm going to sniff it. Yes. It smells like cologne. It smells boyish, but good boyish. So this is green sage, sandalwood, tonka bean with natural essential oils. Nice. This one, I was, you know, just browsing. And then I heard this, I just overheard this lady talking, you know, my friendly self. I just started, like, engaging. She's like, yeah, girl, I bought, like, 18 candles. Like, she was talking to the associate. She's like, I got all my 18. And the associate was like, well, what's your favorite one? And she was like, I love black tie. Like, I get that every year. So when I, like, circle back around the store, I was like, okay, what's up with this black tie? Because she says she loves it and she gets it every year, right? Yeah. Instantly when I smelled this, I was like, this is so nice for a guy. Love this. All right. Next one. This is a me one. I got the vanilla balsam. So for the holidays, I am obsessed with anything balsam. Seriously, love this scent. It just really gives Christmas. It smells like a Christmas tree. Love it. It's so holiday. Yes, it's really giving like you just put your tree up and it has that smell. Oh my gosh. So the notes in it are balsam fir, frosted vanilla, snow-capped pine needles with natural essential oils. That's exactly what it's giving. And I love it. It's really giving Christmas. Like, yes. The next one that I got was the Perfect Christmas. These light candles are really hard to focus on. Sorry, guys. Yep, the Perfect Christmas. So this one, I tried not to get it. I really did. Like, I sniffed it and I was like, oh, this smells so good. But I was like, nah, like, I got enough. It smells like Christmas. Oh, yes. Okay, so walking around the store, because you know they got all the same candles pretty much like on every other display, and I picked it up again. I'm like, no, I'm not gonna get it, but that does smell good. That's cute. And the third time, I was like, okay, let me just get it. So, also, Brittany purchased this one as well. She sniffed it and she was like, oh my god, I love this. But get this, this is why I love Brittany. Brittany pays so much attention to detail. So she found this top. Look at the top. How cute. Oh my god. So this one has a fresh cut pine, cinnamon sugar, toasted marshmallow with natural essential oils. Like, that's what it smells like, pine and cinnamon. Oh my gosh, it's really giving like Christmas morning, like Christmas ornaments and stuff. Yes. We're down to the last one. So the last one I got was a sweet one. This is probably my only sweet one. The Merry Cookie candle. So cute with the gingerbread. It smells like cake batter, but Christmassy. That's how I can describe it. So the notes in this one are fresh baked cookies, sparkling sugar crystals, rich vanilla with natural essential oils. And that's what it smells like. It smells like a sugar cookie. It probably is sugar cookie and they just changed the name and put a gingerbread on top of it. So that is it for my Bath and Body Works Candle Day haul for now. Cause if y'all know me, if y'all been on this channel, you know I'm going back. You know I'm going back. I have literally, I told a lady that too this morning. I said, I'll be back. Let me show you guys how much I spent too, because I got these candles for such an amazing deal. It's in freaking insane, y'all. This is the receipt. We got another long one. Oh, Lord. Okay, but in all fairness, so I got 18 candles, but I got 10 for me. I got 4 for Brittany, and I got 4 for my mom. So my mom gave us a 20% off coupon. So you can, the limit is 18 though for the coupon. So I told Brittany to just add 4 to mine and that way she gets some kind of discount. I appreciate her for getting up super early with me and going. That's such a good friend. Each candle was about $26.50. With the discount, you know, the candle day sale, they came down to $9.95. And then with my 20% off, each candle came down to $7.96. So $8 per candle. That was originally $26.50. That is an amazing deal. Yeah, you guys can use coupons with the candle day sale. Well, I got 18 candles for $152 plus tax. Not bad at all. Like, literally. Any way that I could save some money? Absolutely. So that is my candle day haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys enjoyed this Vlogmas day one. I will definitely continue to try to keep the momentum up with Vlogmas, and I will see you guys in my next video. So please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please comment your favorite candle that you like, and like, I will definitely go back and sniff because the sale doesn't until tomorrow. There is one more that I do want, but my mom said she'll buy it for me today. Check out Winter. I was a little indecisive about it, but when I got home, I was like, you know, I might have to go back for that one. Winter is a really nice one too. Thank you guys so much for watching, And I will see you in my next video. Bye.